It's great. Yeah, a lot of pressure being up there in the front row. Brad, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We got something pretty great for you behind this wall. What is it, George?
You're about to be happier, because you are going to play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000!
Plinko!
Like that.
A Plinko chip. You get one to start with. That's what Plinko chips feel like. Pretty amazing, right? Yeah, solid. That one chip right there is worth up to $10,000. If it lands in the center. You can win four more chips, total of five, each one worth up to $10,000. All you have to do is know some prices. George, Rachel, start us off, please.
First up, this two-slice breakfast station boils up to 8 eggs at once and includes a meat-warming tray.
Does the price start at 3 or end with a 5?
5. Ends in a 5.
Ends in a 5. It is, $65. Grab a Plinko chip. There you go. Next one, please.
All right. Second, this electric wine opener can pop open up to 30 bottles on a single charge.
Does the price start with a 2 or end with a 6?
2, Drew!
2!
2.
Yeah!
Grab a Plinko chip. Only two more to go.
Let's do it!
He's grabbing them in a lucky
strategy
order. That's what I like to see. Next one, please.
Here we go. Third, this 10-piece electric hair trimmer kit features light, thin, floating heads that follow the contours of the face for more shaving power.
You know what? If you got anything to say to me, say it to my face. Drop pins. Does it start with an 8 or end with a 7?
I haven't shaved in a while.
Me neither.
8!
8! No! Well, you know what? Who needs one of those anyway? Yeah, that's what I say. Next one, please.
All right, and finally, this self-cleaning 17-ounce water bottle provides filtered water in just 60 seconds.
Does that start with a 4 or end with a 5, Brad?
What do you think? 4.
4, please. Oh!
Oh!
Man, those things are expensive lately, huh? Brad, you got 3 chips on your way up the stairs. Good luck to you. Thanks, Rachel. That's what it looks like. One at a time. Put the chip up against the wall. Let it drop. You're looking for the $10,000 spot right there in the middle.
Just right there.
Puts it just to the his left. Goes to his right. For $500. Better than nothing, but $10,000 is right in the middle. Drops it down the center. Come on, baby.
Come
on to the center.
Oh,
buddy. That was on its way. $10,000 in the middle. One more chip.
So close. Oh, no.
Good drop.
Get over there.
Chip. Did you get that? Because that's how you drop the chip. Showcase Showdown is coming up. Don't go away.